artists, show me a piece of art that you're still really proud of. I'll go first.